We've seen this time after time. You cannot keep The Undertaker down.
I think there is still some shock in the air over the fact that that didn't produce a pinfall. Throughout his time here in WWE, Undertaker has earned a reputation as a true in-ring pioneer. How do you strategize for an opponent who has seen and done it all in the ring?
Well, while it's true that Undertaker's incredible ring experience will serve him well in this matchup, he's also seen a lot of the same over the years. If you can come up with something truly fresh, you might catch Taker unprepared.
Knew what was coming from Taker. He's taking this to the floor now.
Unpacks a well-placed punch.
Punch lands. Solid punch. And it's reversed. Paying for that mistake. He just punched him in the chest. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Three.
Face first off the apron.
Four.
He's in under the ropes.
He is still in this.
Stomping. Ouch.
Two-handed chokeslam.
We might be close to the end.
This has just been an absolute massacre.
Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam.
Undertaker facing some trouble. Undertaker was clearly unprepared to keep up with that last attack.
Undertaker retaliates. DDT! That's gotta be it. He gets the kick out after the one.
Right now, I just don't know what it's gonna take.
He turns it around. Strikes with the back elbow.
What the heck? That's not supposed to happen.
Of course it's not, Cole. That's what makes it so effective.
Ooh, DDT delivered.
Fighting back with a counter. Big splash. Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam.
Oh, dropping the bow.
He's turning the tables. Oh, what a punch. Closed fist connects. Somehow he saw Taker coming.
Look at this, going counter for counter.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
Oh, someone call a dentist.
Finds a counter.
Uh-oh.
And the tails.
This could be the chance he was looking for.
There's two. Oh, he gets the shoulder up before three.
Oh, my gosh. The Undertaker resists his demise.
Amazing resilience from the dead man.
I've lost count of how many times this match had ended by now. Plan here can't be good.
Snake eyes!
Good night. You can begin to see it in these superstars' faces. Exhaustion is beginning to set in.
They're starting to breathe heavier.
This is the time where matches are won and lost.
Will this be enough?
Saxton, trust me, if you have...
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power.
I think you're right.
He just isn't being given any room to recuperate.
He's going to have to dig out of this in a hurry.
Catches a punch.
That'll break his arm. Vicious.
Oh, the arm taking the brunt of that.
Heel hook.
Look at this. Oh, that's so painful.
It's hard to watch, too.
Oh, this is gonna hurt.
Stop right to the gut. His offense is on point right now.
He is getting fired up here. Ooh, what a measure.
Boom, sent flying.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
Stunning display of power.
Counters.
Prime opportunity now for him to get some separation and gather himself.
And there's the Uranagi. Landed him. Headed to the top rope. Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
Position to be in right now and gets out of trouble by fighting out of that one.
Precarious position for both superstars.
Oh gosh.
Oh my goodness.
Oh man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Referee's count at seven. They need to get back into the ring. He climbs back into the ring just in time.
That was getting close.
Once more, setting it up. Looking for it.
A game-ending move. Checkmate.
Cover. Two. Oh, he was almost finished.
Just an incredible wherewithal to get the shoulder up.
You would think he'd be out of it after taking that maneuver.
I can see it in the eyes from here. Disbelief. Unbelievable how this one is still going on.
And the damage must be mounting on the torso to this point.
Every hit more detrimental than the last.
Shifts it back onto it.
Oh, impressive counter. Oh, what a windup.
I've got to say, the amount of punishment we've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
The level of resilience we're seeing is off the charts.
Climbs back into the ring.
He'll take things into the ring.
Vicious right forearm. Being carried around with ease.
Driven down face first.
Now look at this ruthlessness in the bottom turnbuckle.
What ruthless striking.
And somehow he is still able to find the offense as this battle goes on.
I think he's forming a plan to end this conflict soon.
Oh, just turn that around.
Good defense.
Two. Digging down deep and staying alive.
Getting out of that by the skin of their teeth.
This is truly awesome.
Delicious power slam.
Oh, just in case the first you didn't hurt, there's another.
He's got him scouted.
Big time spine buster.
Could lead to a big time win.
Turned that around.
Carefully placed stop
Tough position to be caught in here.
Piercing the throat.
And I just think the constant attacks to the core have caught up to it.
The body has just been gradually falling apart to this point.
Here he goes for the win.
Kidding me. He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of moments. Here comes another one.
Looking for it.
Yet another big move, guys.
Cover.
One, two, three.
The victory tonight.
Seconds away.
Cover.
One, two.
Forces the shoulder up after two.
Getting dangerously close to ending it all there.
Headbutt, 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 headbutt.
Over and over.
So much aggression.
Strike it at will.
No way. Brock going up top.
He's really slowly getting up.
Flying. He's able to combat out of Brock's grip. Bad predicament right here.
Ooh, goes tumbling to the outside.
And he's taking this to the outside now. Oh, what a counter.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Got to find a way back in the ring now.
Before the count runs out.
Great trouble here. Can he get it fully locked in?
Straining those muscles. This is not a familiar position for the Beast Incarnate.
The Beast may tap out. Are you kidding me?
All right, now he's looking for any way to break out of this, and he does.
He's one step ahead there.
Around.
Lesnar's got this closed up. Trying to end it.
Two.
Shoulder up before three. No telling how much surviving that will cost, though.
I don't know how someone kicks out of that. I don't know how you can still be standing.
And Brock is bewildered. Brock has no clue how that just happened. Kidneys.
Golly.
Measured kick to the vertebrae.
Brock clearly has the advantage here, guys.
Lesnar really utilizing his in-ring expertise thus far to establish the edge.
Where you really find out how tough you are.
A rare moment of frustration for Roman Reigns. The big dog thought this one was over. Roman Reigns wields some of the most incredible striking power we've ever seen here in WWE. How does he maximize its effect in this matchup?
With Roman strikes, it's about quality over quantity. He can hit you with rapid-fire attacks, but once in a while, he'll unload a punch or a kick that immediately turns the lights out.
To stomp at every single part of his body.
Reigns just imposing his will right now.
Oh, saw it coming.
Yeah, Roman was able to momentarily stop the bleeding, but can he take control of this match?
Knew what Roman had coming. Being carried around with ease. Up and over. He leaves the ring, but he could lose this match by count out.
His arm vicious.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
Three. Four.
Cutting off the count in the nick of time.
Oh, look at the impact here.
Good. Boom! Boom!
Pummeling the chest of their opponent.
This is brutal. Good grief.
Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here.
Nito! Man, that hurts.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Yeah. Reigns had that scouted. Under the ropes and back into the ring. What are you guys thinking?
Obviously not about the ref's count, Cole.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Powerbomb.
Check out this power, ladies and gentlemen. Up this... and... driven down with a jackhammer.
Is it out? The cover! Kick out! Kick out! He kicked out!
So close! So close! Just mounted with punches and not... Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Roman Reigns has just taken command.
Reigns is picking up steam. Working the midsection there.
Unmitigated demonstration of power.
Boom, piercing the stomach.
And Reigns is getting driven to his absolute limit.
Reigns needs to collect himself quickly before things get worse.
As it gets.
Opportunities like this rarely open up.
That is what it takes to top a rage.
Makes the cover.
Pulls the ripcord. Knee strike to the face.
It's the barrage of strikes.
Fierce coming.
Another big move.
Stunner.
Is that good deciding for Cena?
Cover.
Two.
Three. Picking up the victory as his opponent does his best. Saxton stares up at the lights.
What are you expecting from this superstar tonight?
Oh, could this be it? Cena can end it there.
Shoulders down for the count.
No, up two count.
He is just barely still in the fight. I don't know how many more times he's going to be able to kick out after that.
That was too close for comfort.
And Cena has to hammer down now. He was only inches away from gaining the three count. Cena in a compromised position.
Monkey flip.
Cannot keep Cena down.
Makes a cover.
Two.
Cena still in it.
I am in shock. What's it going to take to keep this guy down?
Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in. It's not embarrassing to tap out. He'll save your career.
But his will to win is simply too strong.
And he very quickly counters. He catches Cena with a counter. Able to get the advantage here. Oh, stop right to the gut. Stomping down. Lands a kick to the gut.
Oh, he got him. Is he going to lock this in?
And now the ref forces the break.
What effort, though.
Devastating kick. He saw it coming, taking advantage. Oh, my, what a splash. Looking for the victory.
Two.
No, he gets the shoulder up.
A long two and a half in the waning moments of this match.
And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with his hold.
Cena with nowhere to go. Is Cena going to tap out?
A single leg camel clutch and a great counter.
Oh, the reversal by Cena.
Pull the trigger. Oh, a knee strike.
He's looking to completely render this leg useless.
Stump puller leg snap. Very effective.
The end is looming now.
Holding on by a thread, maybe even less at this point.
And the hesitation to deliver an attack ends up being costly.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Heel hook. Look at this. Oh, that's so painful.
It's hard to watch, too. Oh,
well-placed elbow drop.
And Cena is being run ragged in the late going.
Cena came looking for a fight tonight, and boy, did he get one.
Oh, God. Flat-out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam. Stop.
Cena starting to falter here.
Looks like Cena may have actually been caught by surprise after that last attack.
Ooh, that's gonna hurt.
Thank you for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video. Leave a like and subscribe for more content. See ya.